Welcome back, friends. In this video, we are going to talk about spy method from Markita framework. Last video, we have seen various methods from the Markita framework. Now, we are going to see spy. What is the use of spy? See, these methods are all right. All methods mocking the particular object. In our example, we are mocking the data list service object. Then, we are testing the methods. For example, let's say here, whenever call save method by passing Joe, I am saying to Markita framework, whenever call save method by passing Joe, please return true. Here I am calling the save method. According to this instruction, this will return true. I am matching that value using assert equals. So this line, we are mocking that data list service class. Then in the each method, we are providing some instruction to the Markita framework. According to that instruction, while calling this method, it will behave. Okay. Like that here also, view method. Whenever call view method, I am saying to Markita framework, whenever call view method by passing index 0, please return IT garden. So here I am calling the view method. While calling the view method, according to this instruction, this will return IT garden. This will return IT garden. I am matching that IT garden with this IT garden. So the test case is pass. So the test case is pass. So whenever call this view method, it will never call this particular real method. Okay. It just, according to this instruction, they return a value. That's it. Okay. So we are mocking. Here we are mocking. We are not calling a real object. Okay. So if you want to call real object, we have to use spy. The data list service 1 equal to spy of, I am passing data list service dot class. That meaning I am telling to Markita framework through spy, please do real testing. Don't create a mock object. Call the method from real object. For example, here data list service 1 dot size. When I say size, what will happen? The size coming from ArrayList class, right? See here. ArrayList class. Okay. Why? Because data list service action from ArrayList. Okay. Whenever call size method, it will call the real size method from the ArrayList. Because we are mentioning spy. Let me give the debug point here. Now I am going to execute in debug mode. See, control come here inside ArrayList of size method. That meaning it's calling the real size method from the ArrayList. It's not mocking. Okay. According to this line, the size should return 0, because in the data list service 1, we have not added any data, right? So return 0. Here we are adding some value using save method. Save of Java, save of MySQL I am passing. So here we are calling the real method, real save method. We are not mocking it. So it called the ArrayList add method. When you go to save method, I am calling ArrayList add method. So it will call the add method from ArrayList, add the data to the ArrayList. That meaning it will add Java onto MySQL in the ArrayList. Now again I am calling data list service 1.size. That meaning it will return a 2, because now we are testing real object. In that real object, we have added a 2 entry. So that size return 2 now. Size return 2. After that again I am printing by calling view method. Data list service 1.view of 1. What is the meaning of that? When you go to that view method, the view method internally I am calling ArrayList get method. I am passing that index. I am passing here one index, right? So one index we have MySQL. So it will return a MySQL and convert that MySQL as uppercase. Here MySQL print in uppercase. So since we are calling a real method, it will call the ArrayList respective element, then that element converted to uppercase and print here. So till 86th line, we are calling the real object using spy. Now I want to mark this object. I want to mark this data list service 1 from this point. What I am doing here, when, using when, again I am mocking here, data list service 1.size. Whenever call size method from the data list service 1, then return 10, I am saying. I am mocking the 10 value to the size method. Okay, so up to this, I am calling the real method, real values. Here, I am mocking the size method. Whenever call size method, please return 10, I am saying. According to this instruction, the data list service 1.size return 10 here. Here print 10. So it's not calling from real ArrayList size method. It will calling Mockito framework size method based on this instruction. Okay. Then again I'm mocking here when data list service dot view of 0. If I call view method by passing 0th index, then return Suresh, I am saying. So according to this instruction, what will happen? This view method returns Suresh. Okay. In this next line, I am calling the view method. Based on this instruction, what will happen? The view method returns Suresh. View method returns Suresh as it is. It never convert to uppercase because it will never call this method. It's never called this real method. Because here I am mocking here. Okay. Whenever call view of 0, simply return Suresh, I am saying, to the Mockito framework. Whenever call this view, what will happen? Mockito framework at runtime call this Suresh method without converting a uppercase. The conversion happening only in the real, right? In the real method, because we will get just Suresh here. So from here to here, I am mocking. From here to here, I am testing with real object. Okay. If you want to test with real object in your test cases, while working with Mockito framework, that time we need to use Spine. I hope you understand what is the use of Spine. In the next video, we will going to see some advanced topic. Okay, until then, bye bye from Suresh. If you have any question, please comment out. Definitely, I will reply back. Still not subscribe this channel? Please subscribe it. Share this video to your friend circle. Click bell icon for regular updates. Thanks for watching this full video.